Is he gonna go? Is he gonna fly off? Oh no, don't. Okay, use the restroom. And he's gonna fly off. Oh no. So now what's going on, huh? So he decides to go a little bit deeper in the nest. Now I did not make him do that. He did that completely on his own. So what's going on now? Yeah, sorry the angle isn't so great. I wish it was a little bit better. But hey, what you gonna do, you know? I can't. Sometimes there's some things you just can't control in the videos, and that's just one of the things. So what exactly happened that made him wanna hide in the nest? Can't seem to figure it out. There must be something nearby, possibly. Or he just wanted to change spot. Or she just wanted to change spots. I know, obviously, this is the female. Right? Yes. This is the female, yeah. Oh man, she's like way deep in the nest. Oh, I wish she could just hang out with me. How come this osprey doesn't want to hang out with me? It's okay, don't be scared. Yeah, you can just barely see her head. Gotta be a reason why she's hiding in the nest. I just need to figure out why. I'm definitely needing to change my angling of this because this isn't working. It could be because of the mosquitoes, and some mosquitoes could have an effect on that because I'm sure they do make it into, you know, near her nest. So I saw a vulture just fly over.